According to state government, about 3,000 people are yet to be evacuated from flood-ravaged hills. Yesterday, about 3,600 people were brought to safety. The Indian Air Force will continue with its rescue sorties today as well. There is more rain forecast though for the day in several parts of the state, and with the fear of epidemic looming large, the armed forces are fighting against time to rescue the remaining stranded people.